Hi everybody and welcome. My name is Sebastian Romanovich and I'm a maintenance technician with CBRE. I've been a technician for 20 years and specifically in the Walmart account for 3. Today we're going to show you a day in the life of a refrigeration technician over at Walmart store 3174 in Vaughan, Ontario. Come with me.
CBRE offers various commercial real estate services. We work with our Walmart client to ensure their supermarket locations are well maintained so the store associates can concentrate on their customers' needs. As a refrigeration technician, you will be responsible for maintaining all Walmart's supermarket refrigeration systems and all their commercial HVAC using both predictive and preventative maintenance to avoid reactive callouts. To keep up with maintenance, a refrigeration technician should inspect building HVAC and refrigeration systems and verify that the equipment is functioning to manufacturer's specifications. To prepare for inspections, technicians review historical maintenance records to develop a better understanding of the equipment so they can make proactive assessments. CBRE refrigeration technicians purchase and manage any parts they need to successfully self-perform work orders for the client. They must complete expense reporting and work order documentation as well as maintain a good inventory of parts. This requires a basic ability to budget and forecast inventory.
So we're here today with another CBRE technician. Ryan Tessie, how are you?
Hey, my name is Ryan Tessie. I like to keep it cool. How you doing?
So Ryan, how long ago was it that you decided you wanted to be a refrigeration?
Well, I started straight out of high school working for my dad's business and I've loved it ever since. There's a lot of hands-on and it's a great job.
Awesome. So what kind of education did you need or what kind of schooling and certification did you need to get into the trade?
So I took an apprenticeship program through Mohawk College. Okay. You get to do everything mostly in field. You get so many hours and then you go back to school 3 times, write a test and you're good to go.
Cool. What are some of the day-to-day challenges you face or just some random tasks that you have to take care of in a day of refrigeration time?
Big one for me is usually a frozen evaporator, which I'd have to defrost. Sometimes a couple fan motors go, and a lot of time I'm looking at the compressors, making sure everything runs smooth.
Okay. Why don't we take a look what you have inside for us?
Yeah, come on, let's go take a look.
Outside of inspection, maintenance, and repair of refrigeration systems, a refrigeration technician may find themselves working on plumbing systems, kitchen equipment, building interior or exterior repairs, and any other related grounds work. While completing any job, technicians must ensure they are complying with all applicable codes, regulations, governmental agencies, and company directives related to working safely. This includes safely operating company vehicles and staying on schedule for servicing multiple store locations. CBRE always puts safety before service. Some physical requirements of the job include stooping, standing, walking, climbing ladders and stair, and lifting loads of 50 pounds or more. Here on the CBRE Walmart account, technicians own their stores and consistently provide superior customer service through building and maintaining relationships every day they enter the stores. Additional useful skills include being organized to keep up with work orders, emails, and training. Technicians should have a basic understanding of how to use Microsoft Office, Excel, Word, and Outlook.
Okay, that's a wrap. Thanks for joining us today. And if you think refrigeration is the trade for you, please check us out at cbre.ca. And for any more information on other trades, check us out at skillsontario.com. Thanks again.